Hi, how you doing? This is PK. So, and today I'd like to introduce you to this Strata bungalow here at Goodwood Grand, right? So a lot of clients whom I've served have asked me, what's the difference between this particular property compared to other cluster or strata housing that you can find in the marketplace? So there are a few key points, and I thought of taking this opportunity to just share with you, you know, some of the key differences between this particular property and some of the rest that you might find in the marketplace. All right, first of all, you'll notice that this strata bungalow sits on a condominium project called Goodwood Grand at Balmoral Road. This is a brand new property, all right, and it sits among the condominium units in this development. There are a total of 65 units of condominium units here at Goodwood Grand on top of the 8 strata bungalows here at Goodwood Grand as well. And you'll notice that this is not very common, because most developers who have the ability to build smaller condominium units would definitely want to build those, compared to just catering to that precious footprint for strata housing. Okay, so you also find that with this configuration, with this units mix, it actually lends a lot more value to you as an asset owner at Goodwood Grand, owning one of the very few. In fact, there are just only 8 units of strata bungalows here at Goodwood Grand. All right. So comparatively, if you were to look at some of the other strata housing or cluster housing projects, you'll notice that a lot of those projects are mainly located on residential sites that are zoned as landed housing. All right. That also means that you can't build anything but landed house or cluster homes on those residential plots. Okay, so what does it mean for you as a homeowner or a set owner? Well, it also means a few things. Because of the configuration mix over here at Goodwood Grand, you only have 8 units of strata bungalows. That also means that, you know, if you think of exit strategy next time when you want to sell your property, there are only 7 other units that compete with you in terms of for sale. You know, for anyone who comes here and they like it, there are only 7 other units that are available, and not all are selling at the same time. So in a way, you're facing very, very minimal competition. Okay. And in fact, if you look along this stretch of Balmoral Road, there aren't a lot of, such housing around. In fact, this is the only plot that have cluster homes as a residential home for you as a resident or investor. Okay, so that is the first main difference, you know, the type of zoning on that plot of land that you build a house on. Okay, so the other one is, of course, you know, over here at Balmoral, you're very, very close to amenities. In fact, it's just about 5 minutes walk away to Balmoral Plaza, where you can find very good restaurants, convenience stores, anything that you want to grab quickly and have a lunch or have a bite, you know, it's all here at Balmoral Plaza. It's just about 5 minutes walk away. And from there, another about 5 minutes walk, you'll reach Newton MRT station. Okay, in fact, you will be closest to the Downtown Line entrance at Newton MRT interchange. It's not just an MRT station, it is an MRT interchange, all right? And that's a big deal, because you have two very important lines that are running across Newton interchange. You have the North-South Line, which leads you to Orchard, Dhoby Ghaut, you know, or the city area, City Hall, Raffles Place. And of course, you've got the very, very important Downtown Line as well, which brings you to Marina Bay, Chinatown, and the financial districts. Okay, so it is in a very convenient location, and it makes sense because it is built in a project that is actually meant for condominiums. And condominiums, we all know that most of the plots are actually in a closer proximity to amenities compared to pure landed homes or pure cluster housing estates. Okay, so that is the second difference. And of course, the third main point I like to highlight to you is the difference between a strata bungalow like this and a landed house, a pure landed house, well, with your own piece of land, okay? First thing that is really important is the, which is obvious, the difference is that over here, you can enjoy some very, very important things such as security. All right, you have your security guard that makes sure that your family is safe. You know, you have no one that climbs over the fence and intrude into the house and all that stuff. So security is very, very important, especially for expatriates. If you intend to rent out your house, expatriates will be very much drawn to features like this, security from the families. And of course, you have facilities, all right? You have swimming pools, barbecue pit, you know, the condominium facilities, a gym, where you can basically entertain your guests. You know, they don't have to stick within the small compound in your landed estate. Well, unless you're owning a good class bungalows with huge spacious land for entertainment and, you know, and receiving guests. Otherwise, most of the time, you know, in a landed housing, you are only confined within your land space, and there's just that much space for you to entertain your guests, right? So you have a bigger land space, you have more facilities for yourself, for your families, as well as to entertain your guests, right? You have barbecue pits, swimming pool, viewing gallery, gyms, and all those good things. Okay, then for landed house, of course, you know, it's really, as I mentioned, it's really up to your own confined space within your piece of land. Okay, now, car park lots. There are two lots allocated to each strata bungalow here at Good Grand. Okay, and if you notice, not all the residents here actually drive. All right, so there is a possibility that, you know, if your guest comes, they can also, and they are driving, they can also park at some of the vacant lots over here at Goodwood Grand as well. All right, if you compare to a landed estate, sometimes, you know, you are basically very much confined within the car porch that you have. Hopefully there's no white line or double yellow line in your landed estate. Otherwise, you know, you have guests or you have extra vehicles, that could be a little bit of an issue. All right, so those are the three main points that I like to highlight to you, and I think this is a really good buy because this is a brand new unit. Developer has done it up very nicely, like a showroom. You know, previously, in fact, there's additional cost of $360,000 just for the interior design and the furniture and the fittings. But at this current very promotion, the promotion they're running right now, developer has actually waived off that ID cost. Okay, price has been adjusted as well to the buyer's favor, very much just for the intention that, you know, developer just want to find the right buyer who appreciates this property and, you know, get this property sold. Very much a fair deal and good deal to the buyers. All right, so we are the marketing agent. I'm able to help you arrange definitely a viewing and present to you some of the virtues and you know, attributes about this piece of property. And I think it suits very well for families, maybe not too big a family, but, you know, your family about four or five members, I think that suits you perfectly. All right, so please feel free to call me at 9697-1131. My name is PK So. Feel free to drop by any of the links that appear together with this video. Otherwise, I look very much forward to hearing from you soon. Bye-bye.